This is Legion Field in Birmingham, Alabama. It is a place of history, legend, and myth in college football. Today, the 74th game in the Alabama-Tennessee College Football Series. Hello again, everybody, and you can't know how much fun it is for me to come back for one more. Alabama has an edge in the series over the years, but as an old friend of mine once said, analyze it is paralyzing. Let's play this blame thing.
On the whole, I'd rather be at the pool, she said. Jostled around. Ball is at the 30-yard line. It is third down. This is Kevin Turner. First down, Alabama. Lessick is back in. He's now alternating his tailbacks. Lessick. He's out of bounds, just short of the goal line. At the one, he almost slipped in there. Roderick Lewis got just enough of him to make him hit the chalk at the one.
Behind the defense, on the other side of the field, just a toss, a play they've been running all day, but this time, Houston, number 35, is going to get a good block on the corner right there. And Lessick has the patience to wait for it. Gets down to about the 1 yard line.
Kind of funny. Lassick's walking around up the sideline, leaving the game, calling for the crowd to cheer. Not on the field. Everybody else is saying, hey, be quiet. We can't talk. Parker gives it to Stacy. Touchdown, Alabama. They've got the lead. Point lead for Alabama. They go 70 yards in 11 plays. Anderson deep for Alabama. Good kick by him. He grows up. He might be pretty good. Chris Anderson going down to 30. Gets a block on the corner. And he's all the way down to the Tennessee 15-yard line. First down.
Running backs that grew up and with the speed brought the speed with them, and now they play linebacker.
Lessick, touchdown, Alabama.
It's like he pulled a muscle right there at the end. I don't know.
Well, he's showing off in the end zone. Has a handle on it right now at 17-6, trying to win six in a row.
That can really light it up, too, Keith.
They really are, aren't they? Two tough guys.
That pass is intercepted. It's deflected and intercepted by Antonio Langham. And Alabama is in that old familiar posture of rolling. Kelly in this half, not too good. 2 out of 5, 15 yards, and interception. This is Stacy. He's still going. He's inside the 10, out of bounds, first down and goal, Alabama at the Tennessee 8-yard line.
But, you know, Tennessee would still have a shot at him. A touchdown here, and Tennessee may not have a chance.
Turner's a man in motion, the fullback. They go the other way, give it to Saran Stacy, and he scores. Game, and it's 24-6 Alabama.
You want to sad kid.
That's right.
Third down. Kelly back. He's got a screen working for a first down to Mose Phillips. Mose still hauling it.
And he is finally thrown out of bounds at the 44-yard line of Alabama, and that tends to quiet the crowd just a bit. A very tough emotional game last week against Florida. The dive, and it's touchdown, Hayden. And the Volunteers have answered some. Let's watch them go for two here. That's Pickens in motion. Kelly gives it to him. Got to hurry. Won't get there. Number 11 put him away for Alabama, Lemanski Hall. And so the 2 points is turned away, and the score remains 24-12. One of his teammates, so he's going to hit it right along the line and try to bounce it up in the air. Bounces off an Alabama man. It's Fair Pickens.
No, it's Carl Pickens.
No, Fair Pickens. Carl's not out there.
That was a
lot of
kick.
Clawing and scratching down in the bottom of that pile.
Looked to me like a Tennessee man has it.
Well, they're still fighting over it.
Yeah, that's right.
Tennessee got it.
They have changed hands a few times.
Tennessee got it. And so the Volunteers put one in the end zone, try the onside kick, and by golly, they come up with it. There's the touchdown, Aaron Hayden. So Tennessee has gone bang, bang on the scoreboard.
Big effort by Hayden. Hayden, just a true freshman playing in only his seventh game.
Seconds. Kelly caught by John Copeland. Game is over. Alabama's beaten Tennessee six straight times, 24-19 today.